Welcome back. The festival's on fire. Let's see how hot Emma's open grill is.
Now remember, as you're walking, the boy that used to cut meats never is used to cut vegetables. Okay, do not mix up boats, because what they call cross contamination. The stuff in the meat is okay. Red boats, remember they say red boats for meat, white boats for vegetables. It's your choice. I've used this red boat for cutting my meat. I cannot, unless I really wash it clean, I'm not supposed to use it to do my vegetables. Please remember that. Very, very important tip. I'm going to make myself. Remember, different boat for different things.
I know these hoes ain't right, but you was blowing up her phone last night. But she ain't have a ring enough, a ring on last night. Ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. Why give a bitch a heart when she rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine? You know how the game goes, she be mine by halftime.
Now, I always use this chemical here. This is vinegar, white vinegar. Why I always use it is to disinfect the boat and my fingers, because I'm not sure what I've touched. Now this is very acidic. It kills off all the germs and bacteria in my fingers. So whenever I'm doing salad things, I always use it. I use it to wipe my boards, wipe my tables, wipe my knives all the time.
Feeling very mutual. The way you put it up like the butter, you're making me feel some type of way. Me not care what them have to say. I'ma put you in bed, yeah, all in day. We up all night, you still make my day. Oh yeah. Very cold weather, feeling mushy down me bed cover. Speed dial for me lover. Baby, yo, can you come over? Me not run away.
Always grate my carrots. Carrots have sweetness in them and they have water, a lot of moisture. Now they actually make the salad taste better, give it life. I use a carrot as well. In all my, because it's, now look at the color, change the color of the food. Makes it look amazingly beautiful. Now I have my beetroot here. It's a very simple, very modest looking vegetable. But it's actually very, very nice, very, very tasty. It's also sweetish. Add carrot to my vegetable, my salad.
African weather, sure. This love is worth much more than money can buy. I love you, my African weather, my sweet sunshine. Sure. We combine and make you a miguel we intertwine. I'll keep it sprouting like a love fountain. Yeah, a tight maintenance. Robango ya gala kuzina, let's go dance. A girl, let's go down. Shook a pocket in the shake your body down. High maintenance. 24-hour surveillance. I know trespassing. I thought we're gonna keep a safe distance. Yeah. A private wing. Let's do our favorite things. Take my ring. I'll be my love bling bling. Private wing. Let's do our favorite things.
Now the reason I did not grate the beetroot is because when you do that, it just mashes up. It becomes mush. I'll demonstrate to you. It becomes very wet and becomes, no, it makes quite best, you said? That is juice. It becomes like juice, which is useless. So I leave them sliced like this. It's called julienne. So guys, my salad is almost finished. I'm gonna check on my meat, my pork here. Should be beginning to brown a bit. Now it's actually being time to turn white here. Yeah? It's almost ready now. We're going to brown it quickly. In about 5 minutes, it won't be browned nicely. See the smoke? Already smells amazing.
Red and riches to a 50 with tip. I went from small car to a bitch with some small lips. And that, if it need, make my hip limp. I'm going fishing with the little bitty strip dips.
Now let me go back to my salad. I finished my salad off.
She gon' bring it on a big ship. Quite trail, no quick trip. I got dozen in the alley, no tip. Yeah. She ain't wanna have a good day. Watch.
Smoke way more weed than the guy in LA. I hold them birds till next May.
Damn.
Never let them fly away.
What?
I heard. This is what my nigga tip say.
Don't be blowing me up, nigga.
Any have lettuce, carrots, beetroot, onion. I'm gonna add tomato slices as well. Put them in. I could have made vinaigrette, I could have used mayonnaise. Today I just use only vinegar. Reason, I'd give it as light as possible. Not much stuff going on. So remember, very simple salad. Onion, carrot, beetroot, sliced tomato. I like the look of this, nice and big. I could make slices, I could make wedges. I chose to make tomato slices today. But exactly done beautifully. See a nice color? Beautifully golden brown. Nothing's too much. Not too bad. Chicken is still going. It's a bit slow today. But at least we've seen that how the pork has been done. You know, a nice pork chop. Tastes good. My pork is done properly. Beautifully cooked. No, nothing bad, yeah? Only simple ingredients. Lemon and ginger. And some salt. Nothing else. And I'm gonna have my salad here. So I got my salad there. And I'm going to cut up my meat into smaller pieces.
Mwagala tamwe na wasi wasi cheva mukondera mazina gano mpaka wansi. Hey! Simuleka kuba singira bingi chibebe change. Every time I'm like spice mulambo wangalinga kanzali ya nyume sane bibowa nebibowa nebinyuma. Hey! Irabate sika bateke na balumwa kaba kabe na bengambo kaba lekane.
Love yesu ya kukaza na nere na tira situnula walala.
So here we have it, remember with the carnival, we have a very tender, tasty, extremely tasty pork chops with a very simple salad made here as you watch, as we're making it. Now I'm going to have a tester come and try this out. Hi! I have a guy here. How are you doing, boss?
Yeah, I'm okay, sir.
What's your name?
I'm called Martin.
Martin.
Yes.
My name is Emma.
Yeah,
nice. And this is Let's Cook.
Okay.
Kampala's best sport show. Okay. Try this. Okay. Tell me what it tastes like.
Yeah, the meat is tender and soft, and the marination is nice.
Ah, thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, boss. Thank you, boss. Thank you very much. See you around. So, guys, there we have it. This is Emma. Let's Cook. We have to run away from you guys. The carnival is catching fire. I must go, guys. See ya.